In women's wrestling, those in the 63-kilogram division took to the mat. Competing in the first bronze medal match were Kazakhstan's Yekaterina Larionova, who'd advanced through the repechage, and the USA's Elena Sergei Piroskova. The American had a three-point lead early in the second period, but Larionova had her in a clinch here. She was trying to hold Piroskova's shoulders to the mat for 1 second. The referee struck the mat to declare that she'd been successful. Larionova won the match immediately and took the medal. In the other bronze medal match, Monika Ewa Michalik of Poland took on Russia's Inna Trazukova. The scores were level in the final minute until Michalik scored a two-point takedown and then rolled her opponent to lead by 4 points. Trazukova couldn't fight back, so Michalik won bronze. So to the gold medal bout, Maria Mamashuk of Belarus challenged Japan's Risako Kawai. Mamashuk was already guaranteed to be the first female wrestler from her country to win an Olympic medal, but she quickly fell behind in the final. Kawai scored 2 points for taking control here. In the closing stages, Mamashuk had a 4-point deficit to turn around, but she fell a further 2 points behind here, putting the result beyond doubt. 21-year-old Kawai celebrated becoming Olympic champion. The bronze medals went to Kazakhstan's Yekaterina Larionova and Monika Ewa Michalik of Poland. Maria Mamashuk of Belarus took silver, and Japan's Risako Kawai won gold.